Hey guys, I just wanted to come out here quickly and show you my eye look for tonight. I'm not going anywhere special, I just was bored. I wanted to create this eye look. So, I don't know if you guys can see it, but yeah, this is how it looks. It's silver with a look of, with a pink and a blue. I don't know what to call it. You guys give me some names on what to call this eye look. But yeah, all the products will be listed below below the video. Also, check out my blog, Stacy, S-T-A-C-Y, 128 at blogspot.com. And also, I'm on Twitter, which is, my Twitter name is M-U-A Mogul, M-O-G-U-L. Yeah, and the pictures, everything will be on the blog. And probably at the end of this video. But, yeah. This is my look, and also this is my yarn braid. I had it in for approximately 2 days now. So, yep. This is me. I hope you like it, and stay tuned for the video. Peace. Okay, I am using e.l.f. bronze from their e.l.f. collection. And I'm gonna apply this to the bridge of my nose. Circle of my forehead. To my cupid's bow. And down under my chin. So when the sun hits it, it has like a glow. You're not gonna really see it because of this light, but for my blush, also another e.l.f. collection, is called Glow. And also the bronzer will be on the cheek highlight. For the blush. This is how the blush color looks. For concealer for my face, we're not done. I'm going to take 304 Mocha from NYC. Apply that to the lips. And we're done. This is the eye we did. This is the eye I did off camera. So yeah. This is the look.